making this arrangement because I was like, it's my favorite song, it's got to be great. And there was actually a few songs that ended up on this Christmas album that I didn't put on my last Christmas album, not because I didn't like them, but because I liked them so much and I didn't feel like I came up with the right arrangement. Oh Holy Night was actually one I tried to put on my first album and I couldn't crack the code, so it didn't go on the album. Same with Sleigh Ride. And so, but Carol of the Bells, I thought I might not make my last album, but I figured it out just before it was due. And anyways, it was my favorite song on my last album, and it's, you know, still one of my favorite Christmas songs ever.
Let's do it.
Okay, we're gonna actually do an acoustic version of it to kind of switch it up for you guys.